In this tutorial, we'll show you how to add on-demand rules to forms in Oracle Financial Consolidation and Closed Cloud. You can add options to launch on-demand rules to the Action menu in Forms. You can also add on-demand rules to the Business Rules dialog box. To launch rules from a form, users must be assigned both access to the form and launch permissions for the on-demand rule. You use the Action menu option in the Create and Manage section of the Navigator to create menu items that you can add to the Action menu. I'll create a menu to launch the Calc Movement rule. Click Add Child to define the option. Enter a name for the menu option in Menu Item. Enter the menu text to display to users in the Label field. You can optionally provide a path to a graphic file on the server in the Icon field. Select Business Rule for the type and Console for the cube. In the Business Rules list, select an on-demand rule. You can enter a description or instructions for the rule in the Launch Confirmation Message field. Use the Hide Prompt option to suppress the runtime prompts for the rule. If you hide the runtime prompts, the members in the current cell point of view are used for the runtime prompt dimensions when the rule is launched. If override values have been defined in Calculation Manager, the override values are used. I'm finished configuring the menu item, so I'll save it and then save the menu. Now I'll open the form editor to assign the menu to a form. You assign menus to forms on the Other Options tab. You can use the Business Rules tab to add on-demand rules to the list of business rules available from the Business Rules dialog box. I'll add the Calc Movement rule. You can use the Business Properties area to configure options for the rule. Now I'll open the form and launch the rule. The Calculate Movement option has been added to the Action menu, and the Calc Movement rule has been added to the list of available rules in the Business Rules dialog box. The rule calculates periodic movement based on life-to-date values loaded to the closing balance input member. I'll select Calculate Movement to launch the rule. I'll accept the default values for the prompts. The form is refreshed with the updated values. Note that while the consolidation process runs only for entities with impacted or system change status, on-demand rules run for entities with any status. When you run an on-demand rule, the status for the affected entities is changed to impacted. In this tutorial, we showed you how to add on-demand rules to forms in Oracle Financial Consolidation and Closed Cloud. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.